So up next is a beautiful dramatic work by Gareth Farr. It's called Ascent, and he wrote it in memory of a dear friend of his who had recently passed away. But it's just a wonderful, very cellistic piece, and we hope you enjoy this rather emotional, rather moving dedication to Gareth Farr's